2019, you said lawmakers support Israel because it's, quote, all about the Benjamins, which implies that politicians only support Israel because of money. There was a tweet from 2012 when you said Israel had hypnotized the world. Do you understand why some of your fellow House Democrats, especially Jews, find that language anti-Semitic?
Injustice.